niet zo ongerust. Oh, ik ben zo onhandig. Ik had gezworen om jou niet ongerust te maken, om je in alle rust te laten gaan en afscheid van jou te nemen alsof ik elkaar morgen weer zou zien.
My character in the show that I'm doing, The Human Voice, is a woman who is very much in love with a guy. And he is going to marry somebody else. So he basically is breaking up with her, and she wants to do anything and everything to keep him on the phone. And when he hangs up, she has the feeling that she's gonna die, and in the end, she will jump out of the window.
Nou, gisteravond toen wilde ik een slaappil nemen, toen zei ik tegen mezelf dat als ik er meer zou nemen, dat ik dan beter zou slapen. Dat als ik ze allemaal zou nemen, ik zou slapen zonder wakker te worden, zonder te dromen. Ik zou dood zijn.
The director, Ivo van Hoven, is very much interested in human relationships. I think that's why Cocteau came into our path as a possible text. And I think this piece also has that kind of universal humanity, which I think a lot of people connect to, because there's nothing more difficult and nothing more beautiful than having relationships.
Wrote the play to make it very hard on actresses. So he says, I'm going to do the most difficult thing ever. I'm going to write a monologue, but they will have a phone. So they still would have to listen to somebody who is not there. Because why that is so difficult is because the other person is actually saying things that we don't know what they are, so you have to fill them in yourself. So it's very hard to learn those lines because there's no logic in it. It doesn't go from A, B, C, D. It just goes from, jumps from here to there and from subject to subject. But every good actor, I hope I am, likes a challenge, so that's why I really love to do the show.
Gedwongen werd om naar het toestel te kijken en ik gedwongen werd om heen en weer te lopen. Ik gek werd, gek! Dus toen heb ik een jas over mijn pyjama aangetrokken en toen zou ik naar buiten gaan om daar een taxi te nemen die me dan zou afzetten voor jouw deur. Om daar te wachten op... Ik weet het niet.
The variation and the nuance emotionally that Halina is capable of doing within 60 minutes is incredible. She has a palette which is so beautifully vulnerable, beautifully strong, beautifully unhappy, beautiful happy, that she, within the show you really see a woman in all aspects. And she also helped to translate the piece because she's also a writer. So I think without her the show would never exist.
Heb ik na een uur Marten gebeld. Ik had niet de moed om alleen te sterven. Oh, liefje toch.
As with other great classical plays, there's just a truth in it that, you know, exceeds time or place. It's bigger than life, as we say. But always there has to be something that appeals to you right now. Even though, because the phones used to be very different in those times, and you would have other people coming in, breaking into your conversations, and you would have an operator. So I asked my director, like, can we, you know, skip that and just make it into, I don't know, Skype or whatever, you know, to make it more modern. And he was like, no, you just have to leave it, because then you show that it doesn't matter, you know, through time we fight with the same things, because now it might be that we're all apping, WhatsApping each other, Skyping each other, and we're not actually talking to each other. And she says that in the play, she says, it's all because of this machine, and if you would just look at me or just hug me or feel me or, you know, really be together. So it's still very modern.
Praten, 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 staat er niet bij stil. Dat je ook weer moet stoppen met praten, hè? Op moet hangen. En dat je dan weer terugstopt.
Why theater for me is so important, because it's, I think it's the only medium at this moment which connects people. We see a lot of reality soaps, we see a lot of suggested intimacy, but real intimacy is really something which is hard to find in our media and in our... So I think Cocteau has written a kind of universal thing which is beautiful and which doesn't happen a lot, especially because it's quite a simple theme in life, but he makes it within seconds into great theater. So that's, I think, why it will be done a lot of times more.